This poem's called First World Problems. Tell me again how hard your life is when at the age of 6, a little girl is cooking for her family, and at the age of 8, her world has hit a calamity. We sit and tweet, hashtag tragedy. Our excuse is I've helped and donated financially, but reality is that this is inhumanity and it's happening internationally. Tell me again how hard your first world problems are, like the store ran out of semi-skimmed milk, our earphones getting tangled up, or my wallet won't close because there's too much money in it. Tell me again how hard your life is when we brag about I've donated, where we make sure that our phones are updated on the bucket list we've ticked I skated. While on the other side of the world, their death penalty is being dictated, their family has not migrated, but rather been separated, their eldest child has not been educated, their sorrow has escalated. Why do we complain when we have more than anyone could ask for? And why do we complain when for us education has more than one door? And why do we complain when our throats are sore? Because for them, their throats are sore from screaming and bleeding and crying and dying. And for them, their hearts are burning, stomachs churning, happiness yearning to be free. Because freedom, it comes with an expensive price. Fighting for human rights as we Netflix and chill on late nights. Gunshot wounds and losing their sights as we squat for a booty in them skinny tights. Because the only happiness they experience is not hearing bomb blasts for a day. And the only happiness they experience is their father's monthly payday. And the only happiness they experience is when they can face their Lord and pray. But happiness for us is hashtag vegan, hashtag slay. And the only sadness we feel is when they decline our resume. And the only hashtags we know are hashtag highlighter game strong and hashtag eyebrows on fleek. But for them, the only thing on fleek is the amount of hope and freedom they seek from us. Because what's a hashtag when no one's listening? And what's a hashtag when the whole world's on Prince George's christening? Tell me again how hard your life is when we've been taught to not take everything for granted. And I hope we don't leave them empty-handed as we get distracted by fandoms. Because that new album could sell more than the hashtag pray for the world. Hell, I pray that this world finds peace. Because the earth is crying and there's more people dying and the media keeps lying. So the next time you click the hashtag button, have the world listen before they start shutting us out. For chip nail varnish, hashtag no doubt. So please, what was it you were saying about your life being hard again?